you're thinking? She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet. You can call me Nana. If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson, then I'm interested. Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp. Show me what you're made of. Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
I never want to see the inside of a bunker for the rest of my life.
All right, kiddo, shoot a helmet and I'll start the countdown. I gotta start somewhere, kiddo.
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd give anything to have that kind of free time again.
To start the second round. Thank you. Nice shooting, Tex. Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
I love my family, but sometimes I need to be far away. Other places in the world that are doing this.
You got some spark to you, and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Oh, try this one on for size.
Fire! 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 Fire!
half bad, kiddo. You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans, those are some targets. You, why, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Ah, oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
Wipe our boots till we move on.
We got trouble here!
Must be holding in reserve.
Real thrifty of ya.
Smells like the highwaymen are in full ethanol production at the grain elevator. We need that fuel for our own ship.
Oil take more. That's a fuck water! shoot the flamey one from afar.
No.
Don't piss off the twins anymore, please. That train crash was a punch to the guts.
I hope you won't do that to anyone you know.
Keeping up with your career, there's a rumor of a Buckwild contraption over at the junkyard down that way. Anyone who spends that much time making something must be hiding something good. You should try and find it.
New Eden. murderers have a lot of guts to come at an armed bully with a bow and arrow.
What are we gonna do without the help we were promised? We can't. Good choice. See you around.
Sir? Glad you're on our side here.
Hello.
You should bring that up.
This is gonna make things.
Oh. Hello, sir.
I'm here, bright-eyed, bushy-tailed.
Working my ass off here, but it feels...
Another great day to still be alive!
I remember when this was the seed ranch.
Hi there, mister.
Here for you, kiddo. Always up for a nice nature walk.
You got the twins' attention.
Open the gate!